resistance break. So it's none of my cooldowns either, which is good. Getting some insane purges for RNG. See, I'm playing too CC oriented. Like, you know what I mean? We aren't accomplishing anything this way. I also didn't get my opener because they didn't get the eye. So I haven't been able to press Arcane Surge this game, which is obviously awful. Yes, and go. Guy has a demon the whole game. Okay, played that game awful, still won. You always take situations like those. Please get the eye. Get eye. So bad. DK didn't have a kick. wild that we lost this game. It's funny how just stupid tanky both of these classes are into casters. I swear they just can't die. So crazy, dude. So crazy. Killed me. Trinket kicks me. I go DK randomly. to go pally. Three ultras. I think we need to go the pally. Sweep him. Get any type of... get freedom. Good, good, good. Sweep. Good. Fuck this guy, bro. Holy shit. Nice fiend there. There we go. Yeah, it's definitely Pally. Definitely Pally there. Holy shit. My bad, I guess. I don't know. My block was bad. On me. What's the pally move? Dude, they need to fix that. You just get gripped in. You just get gripped in even when you're not in crowd control, buddy. What are we doing? Okay. Guys, sketching me out. You can get gripped from whatever they call it. Mass invis. From A-bomb limb for no reason. That. Got my DH 1v3 pretty much. I could have played all these games better. I'm kind of rusty on Arcane, but could have gone way worse as well, too, so I guess we take that.